I'm Mark Olsen for Cohen Media Channel. Actress and musician Charlotte Gainsbourg has had a life that may one day itself be a movie. The daughter of iconic French musician Serge Gainsbourg and the British actress and singer Jane Birkin, Charlotte Gainsbourg has had a life marked by jet-set glamour and an unexpected sadness. She had a hit single only at age 12 and won a French César Award for her acting only a few years after that. As an adult, she starred in movies directed by some of the world's leading filmmakers, including Lars von Trier, Alejandro Giannarritu, and Todd Haynes, and multiple projects directed by her partner, Yvonne Attal. As a screen presence, Gainsbourg is the kind of performer you always want more from, with an air of enigmatic withholding that has you sit up straighter in your seat before leaning forward. In Patrice Lecomte's 2001 drama, Felix and Lola, Gainsbourg plays a young woman named Lola. Variety's review at the time noted that the name is French movie code for a woman of mystery, who one day arrives at a festival bumper car ride run by a young man named Felix. He gives her a job, and soon the movie becomes a mix of character study and low-key romantic drama. It's a wonderful showcase for Gainsbourg's skills as an actress, and she has gone from youthful notoriety to becoming one of the world's most watchable performers. And if you like the film, please also enjoy Patrice Lecomte's 2001 drama, Love Street.